When you were born, I told you life was very big and unknown. There were animals and cities and music. You'd fall in love, have passions, have meaning. But now it's 1979 and nothing means anything. And I know you less every day.
I think maybe you guys can help me with Jamie.
How do you be a good man? What does that even mean nowadays?
Don't you need a man to raise a man?
No, I don't think so. I think you're what's gonna work for him. Well, it
seems so real. You just feel guilty because it's just me and you.
You don't know what I'm feeling. Men always feel like they have to fix things for women or they're not doing anything. Just be there. Somehow that's hard for all of you.
Well, I'm not all men. Okay, I'm just me.
Well, yes and no. I see the shapes. Having a kid seems like the hardest thing. How much you love the kid, you're just pretty much screwed.
You get to see him out in the world as a person. I never will.
What about you? It's always about the mother.
Okay, Jesus. Yeah.
So, sweetie, I don't know if we ever figure our lives out. And the people who help you, they might not be who you thought or wanted. They might just be the people who show up.
Jamie, I also want to say, never have sex with just the vagina. You have to have sex with the whole woman.
That's slightly off topic.